run back and forth to get equipment that's broken, especially when some of the stuff we have at Richardson where we can't do the appliances. We have a machine that makes it makes all the hoses for the plows, so when one loads, you have to go over, check the vehicle, see what size it is, if you don't know, you have to open and replace it. We have the same problem for getting out in the morning and ready to run 9 or 10 vehicles, and one of them doesn't start, and it's more than just the jump, and again, we're bringing the mechanics back over, which makes it very hard for us. Just to give you a little insight, over the past 3 years, I know we gave a slide that showed facilities like ours and what the costs were, and we just wanted to let you know that between that and now alone,